Home raided after profit cartoon Dallas attack. U.S. police are searching the home of suspected gunmen who attacked a contest for cartoons of the prophet Muhammad in Dallas, local media say. An FBI official told CNN that agents were collecting evidence at an apartment in Phoenix. One suspect was identified as Elton Simpson, an Arizona man who had been previously investigated on suspicion of terrorism offenses, ABC reported. Two gunmen were shot dead after opening fire outside the contest on Sunday.